Hence the heavens and earth were finished in the entire of the immense range. By the seventh day, God had completed the work he had been doing. So on the seventh day, he rested from all his work. What's more, God favored the seventh day and made it blessed in light of the fact that on it he rested from all crafted by making that he had done. This is an example, a portion of God's work.